Я снимаю видео, а оно влезло сюда. Ты смотри, какое заразное. Испортил мне все. Как всегда, какой-то рахит. Я не понимаю, что лезет постоянно. Forgot to turn this on. Okay, getting closer to the end of the cutting stuff. Yeah, I had a feeling it's a little bit off. So I can see. Now,
I'll be right back.
I'm gonna measure it real quick.
This piece gotta go in, say, here. So that's about 2.5.
How many times did we remodel the bathroom?
This is a final, you know?
Yeah, we did the floor, the wall. I think we did the boiler also.
I'm gonna do 2.5 legs because whoever put the walls tile, it's not exactly correct. So 2.5.
2.5 would do it. So this piece I have to cut now diagonal.
One ways. 2.5. What I'm gonna do is mark it. 2.5. And 2.5. This side is straight side, so let's see if I reach. Might not be able to reach it, but straight line, garbage out. I'm not gonna be able to get all the way, so I'm gonna see. Get to move it over. Double check the size, make sure. Gonna do. I'll put something in there. Put it back in. Zoom in. Zoom in, zoom out so you can see the blade. Gotta add some water. Half a cup. Go get the water. Rep. Go get the water. Half a cup or quarter cup. Rep. Keep it on. Alex, why you need water in here? Because you cannot cut the stone with metal blade, no matter how good quality steel and hard, it's gonna get hot and fry. Thank you.
perfect.
Almost.
Alright, bring it inside here, move it over, yeah, just raise her up, put one leg in here, slowly, there you go, keep going, alright, stay there, okay, zoom it in here,
well, I can't really see you.
Can you see the corner?
Nope.
Huh?
Nope.
I'll move it over.
Zoom it, you can see it, no?
Nope.
So, now, I'm gonna have to cut another one piece, and that's gonna be it. Then I'm gonna remove it, and I'm gonna start mixing the concrete, and I'm gonna start laying down. Same way with spacers, everything already pre-cut, so everything is beautiful, just the last piece left. Give me the cam, hold on, just put it down, unhook. See, that's the final piece, Then I'm gonna put concrete. Depends how dry fast, maybe finish it today, I don't know. At least I'm done with dirty job here, almost. What are you doing? Are you on the Xbox again? What is your job? Sitting on the Xbox? Huh? So what are you doing, Papa?
You know what I'm doing.
It's for the video.
You know what I'm doing.
I'm doing some tiles.
Can you see?
Look how clean that looks. What happens if you don't put the spacers?
It's gonna look ugly. Plus, you're never gonna be able to hold the same position, same spacing between. The way it's precise. It's precise in all the way. Exactly way.
times have you done tiles?
Huh?
Somebody tell me, how many times have you done tiles?
Many times. Okay, this side's gotta come up. Might have to rip it.
Is the video?
Might have to rip it. Yes.
Rip what?
The corner's gotta come up.
Okay.
Is the corner a little bit too far? So I have to put more.
Should I still keep going?
Yes. A lamp on?
No.
I'll make a pause. Unless you can turn it on. Okay. Now it should be able to see better. She'll be harsh.
I'll take her out. Look how perfect it looks.
After that?
Almost done.
What do you do after that? Don't shake the camera. More like this. More like this. Like that. Little cut in here. Okay, now go like that. Let me just make sure. Get too much in that around the movements. And that's a final. It's a final piece.
Okay, that's good.
Now I'm gonna have to move a little bit stuff around. Okay, I'm gonna get.
Should I keep filming?
Yeah. This guy.
How long have you been working on this?
All day. All day I've been working.
Like 5 hours at least?
Yeah.
Six?
And the spacers. Okay. I may have to move some stuff around.
We got new bathroom walls. New floor. It's good.
Now, what's gonna happen is, need my level.
Okay.
So,
where are you going? You don't know where to film it? What are we doing, Alex?
You're painting the wood, right?
Stain it.
Same thing.
Painting, it's painting the walls. Wood usually stain or varnish. You can also paint it, but in our case, we're gonna make it the same like a floor. That's why I bought, it's called golden oak. See it?
You grab a sock.
Yeah. And you just go like this.
So, yeah.
See how cool?
How many coats do you have to do?
I'm gonna do two or three. Stain, it's only one coat.
Yeah, so you don't have to do anything?
Stain is gonna dry. In a half hour I come back. And I'm gonna put varnish on top. Then I'm gonna gently sand it.
The floor looks very nice.
After first coat I'm gonna sand it, all the bumps. And then I'm gonna do second coat. Probably leave two coats. But stain you only do once. And then you do like this. So it's all even. And that's a stinky one. It stinks more than actual varnish. Okay. And right here was a couple cuts. Might as well fix it too.
Yeah, you had to cut the door.
Make it higher a little bit for a rock. It's okay. Okay, now this thing is gonna dry. Can you see where I put the nails?
No, well, yeah, kind of.
Yeah.
But see, so far distance, you can't see it.
Yeah, I feel it with a filler. Actually, I should put nail on the dark spots if I knew it's gonna come out like this, but that's okay. Okay. Let it dry.
So yeah.
And then I come back, I put, see, I use this guy. Beautiful.
Wood stain.
And it's a golden oak, so it matches the floor. So when it dry up, it's gonna look exactly like a floor. And that's glass, clear glass. So it's gonna be shiny as hell. So this step is gonna be like
museum.
All right, you can